are the panelists saying that the caste system is inseparable from Hinduism? And if that is the case, then why not dismantle Hinduism and not just Hindutva?
But as of now, I'm really not fully sure that there is a possibility of, given the short life the category Hindu has had, and it is embedded in casteism, I don't think it is separable for me. That's my argument. Thank you.
Thank you, Gaji. Can we hear from Banwar?
मुझे लगता है कि जाति हिंदू धर्म का हिस्सा ही नहीं है बल्कि उसका फाउंडेशन है.
Could we have the interpreter explain what he has said?
Oh, sorry. Yeah, please. Yeah.
Caste is fundamental to Hinduism. Take caste out of Hinduism and there is, and it cannot stand. That's why Hinduism opposes Ambedkar. Hinduism is not a religion. Caste is the religion.
There is no Hindutva without Hinduism. Hindutva is inextricably linked to and is a form of Hinduism.
Harboring the idea that Hinduism per se is harmless and only Hindutva is the culprit will not do any good to the observance of the lofty ideals, democratic ideals.
I say all this and I'm just going to end by just seeing my time's up. I say all this to emphasize without hesitation that Hindutva is indeed inseparable from Hinduism. And arguments of Hindutva is not Hinduism are deeply dangerous, Brahmanical, and laced with erosion and violence. They will not take us to the futures of this higher.